Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of the day is 歇. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. 1st, let's read together. 歇, 吸, 噎, 歇. Very good. Now, let's write together.我们一起写竖横竖提撇竖弯钩横横歇歇 means some. Also, we say 一些 So we need to pay attention. If you only use some something, some books, 一些书Cannot say 些书 you must add 一 before. So we say 一些书 some people, 一些人 some table, 一些桌子 But if you add a verb before 些 so you don't need to add 一 for example, read some book. 读些书 or you can say 读一些书 Okay, that's all.If you like today's video, please like and share it to your friends. See you next time. Bye bye.